Yeah, we're going to play System Meltdown, as never heard before. Of a cliff, and the waves crashing below were just said to be a myth. So they ignored the warnings from the ships in the docks. Now the house on the cliff is the wreckage. There was a house in a field on the side of a cliff, and the waves crashing below were just said to be a myth. So they ignored the warnings from the ships in the docks. Now the house on the cliff is the wreckage on the rocks. Nothing can fix the building's flawed foundation. The scaffolding and stilts were the laws and legislation. This house was doomed, but they didn't care. They'd invested in a system that was beyond repair. When I was little, I dressed up as an astronaut and explored outer space. I dressed up as a superhero and ran about the place. I dressed up as a fireman and rescued those in need. I dressed up as a doctor. It was crystal clear to me back then that the only problems that I could face would be the same problems that affect us all. But of course this sense of common existence was sucked out of me in an instant. As though from birth I could walk, but I was forced to crawl. So this is such a exciting time to be alive. And our generation's got to fight to survive. It's in your hands now. Whose future? Our future. Our future. This is gonna change everything. This is gonna change everything. This is gonna change everything.
Smile again. Start the war.
with a stick.